Hi, it's me again with Corel Draw Tips and Tricks, and somebody wants to cut this out on vinyl, and they sent it to me. They want to do an outline for a cutout line. So we see what size it is. It's under 2 inches, so I set my nudge factor on 2 inches. It's all one group of 28 objects, so we need to go to object, group, and ungroup, and then take the boundary tool and make a boundary and nudge that over. And immediately I can see a problem right there. These two lines aren't touching, and they're a little better over there. I would fix both of those. Prehand, you need to do this because this isn't touching at all. So with it separated, you could run this into here. You change the shape a little bit, but you can play with that and run your virtual segment delete key through there. On this side, I would maybe just run this into here, take your virtual segment delete key and run through there. Now to seal up all those nodes, we're gonna take the smart fill tool. I'm gonna put it on black and fill that in and then nudge it over. Now you have a complete copy of it. Don't worry about that we've lost the inside because it doesn't matter. I'm gonna left click, right click, and then I'm gonna go to effects to the contour tool. I'm gonna contour 0.02. And by doing that, it's put a contour around it, but it's actually going like down into here, so we don't want that. So let's back up and make it 0.03. Those are just some things you need to look at. So now it has stopped it from going in there. We have a lot of interior parts that are little bitty parts that you wouldn't want in the cut. So we're gonna select it all again, go up to object and break the contour apart. Maybe go up here and go to object, group, and it's ungrouped, so it's fine. Now we might possibly be able to just grab that line and move that out of the way. Now we can grab this, go up to object and break the curve apart. That way it'll leave all those little pieces behind. As you can see, we can delete those. We can nudge this back and then nudge it over to our project. I think that would be about a safe distance for cutting. You'd want some, it's a evidently a vinyl sticker. You could even go a little closer if you wanted to, but it all depends. So now we're gonna contour the inside with rounded corners, 0.001, and just see what happens. That's not enough. Let me zoom in here. Yeah, you can't even see the contour. 0.002. So that's just gonna change it just a minute. Let's do it one more time. 0.004. Hit apply. Now you've got two lines. You could go up to object, break the contour apart. I'm not sure I even did that. Let's grab it again. Object, yeah, we broke it apart. And then you could grab this outside contour and delete it. So now you have a little bit of a less of a contour. But either way, I know nothing about cutting a vinyl sticker. Anyway, I hope that helped them a little bit. Thank you for watching.